and feeders of Sri Lanka, passed away on October 17 after he was unwell. As his body was placed for relatives and friends to pay their respects, a Gray Langur arrived and sat beside his body. Gray Langur refuses to accept his feeder's death, tries to wake him up.